In Drive Labs episode 7, we showed you high precision lane line detection using our LaneNet deep neural network. And today we're going to show you how this DNN has evolved to detect not just lane lines, but also other important road markings and visual landmarks. It is now called MapNet. In this clip, we are seeing results from a MapNet DNN model that performs complete end-to-end detection of road boundaries, shown in white, dashed lane lines in blue, solid lane lines in red, as well as vertical landmarks such as poles in yellow. MapNet also detects intersection entry and exit lines in orange, road markings such as HOV lane signs in cyan, and cross-traffic intersection lines in magenta. Here, MapNet is detecting road markings and landmarks on a Japanese highway, including arrows, road text on the left lane denoting an upcoming exit, and road text on the right lane that indicates to keep straight to stay on the highway. And here, MapNet is detecting road text on the right lane that denotes an upcoming merge, as well as detecting vertical guideposts in yellow. Where these guideposts end, we also observe a highly accurate transition from solid to dashed lane line detections. MapNet now also enables camera-based high-quality map creation and localization using commercially available sensors for consumer vehicles.